talking about?
I had the opportunity to chat with Julius before his death. Imagine my surprise when I found out you were responsible for his false imprisonment.
That's ridiculous.
I thought so too. Until I had my people look into it. It turns out that upon intake, all inmates require a three-star general's authorization. Guess whose signature was on Julius's processing forms?
Yeah, no.